But they were not afraid. Glory to Jesus. And Jesus is now telling, speaking to those who believed in him, that it's better to abide in my word. You are my disciples indeed. And you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. What makes people free is what God says. Hello?
Amen.
What God says is what brings deliverance. When you believe in the word of God, in the spoken word, it will bring freedom in one area or another. You will know the truth is a process. Glory to Jesus. The revelation is progressive. Let me illustrate it. Jews, from the beginning, they were not believing that the Gentile also can receive the Holy Spirit. All those apostles, Peter, all this, they could not believe that with the Gentile we can also receive the Holy Spirit. They were feeling that it's only for them.
Abraham
prophesying about Christ as a posterity, he said, all the nation will be blessed unto your posterity. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. When we see the prophetic blessing of Jacob, glory to Jesus, over Joseph. Joseph is the type of Christ. In Genesis 49, let me read it for you. This is a prophetic word. Genesis 49. Because the whole Bible is talking about Jesus, the shepherd savior. Glory to Jesus. Genesis 49. From verse 22, you go down.
From 22,
what is interesting is the verse 22. This is Joseph. Is a fruitful vine. Is a fruitful tree. Is a fruitful tree by a well. His branches run over the
all.
Here, Jacob said it all about Jesus, the true Joseph. Let me just take you to John 15. Jesus said, I'm the vine. You are branches. Are you with me?
Amen.
Is the tree. You are branches. Let me take you to Psalm 1, verse 1 and 3.
Psalm 1 from 1 to 3.
Glory to Jesus. You will see a real tree beside the water. A tree well watered. Glory to Jesus. Let me take you to Revelation 22. From verse 1 you go down. They are talking about the tree of life. Oh, glory to the Lamb. The tree of life, well watered. St. Joseph is a fruitful tree. A fruitful tree by a well. His branches run over the whole. All towns of Israel, they were surrounded by walls, like Jericho. Are you with me? Glory to Jesus. Now the problem is, you see that tree? It's from the Lebanon. The branches are coming where? Here. Glory to Jesus. The branches are coming here. Mm-hmm. Now, when they're coming here, those who are here, what they can do here? Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Because they were sweeping all those leaves when they fall down. Is it a sin for them to eat here?
No.
Is only lady out of there? This is the all. But the branches are coming beyond. Are you with me? Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
I thank God for that man from Libya. Simon. Glory to Jesus. The one who he was coming from Libya, from the country. While they were busy crucifying Jesus. And they made him to carry the cross. He's an African man. Glory to Jesus. When you read Acts 13, from verse 1 up to 3, among the doctors and the prophets, you will find the African men there. Glory to Jesus. Jesus is a tree. Branches will come from there to the other side of the hall. Are you with me?
Amen.
Just to join Abraham, all the nations of the earth will be blessed unto your posterity, through your posterity, through Jesus. All the nation will be blessed. You Gentiles, you are blessed. You are not originally from Israel. It's what Jesus told the Samaritan woman. He said the salvation comes from where? John 4. Salvation comes from Israel. From the Middle East, are you with me? All your blessings, they are coming from there. You received the spiritual things, is what Paul said in Romans 15. When there was a famine in Jerusalem, because there was drought, it was not raining. And the brothers and the sister was in distress. They're supposed to make some collect to bring to the brothers in Jerusalem. And Agabus the prophet prophesied about it. And it happened under the reign of Claudius. And Paul is saying, if we received spiritual blessing from them, talking about the disciples in Jerusalem,
Jerusalem.
Are you with me? Is it a big deal for us to give them material things? No, it's not a big deal. Salvation came from there. And the blessing of God went from Jerusalem. Because it has been said to the disciples, when the Holy Spirit will come, you will be my witnesses. Starting where? In Jerusalem. From Jerusalem to Judea. From Judea to where? To Samaria. From Samaria to where? All over the world. Oh, glory to Jesus. From 12 disciples. All we are here. Sons and daughters of the Most High God. And Isaiah said, those who are not called my sons, they will be called the sons of the Most High God. He's talking about the Gentiles. Who will receive Jesus? Who will be part of God's covenant? Oh, glory to Jesus. Is what Jacob is telling us here in Genesis 49. When he's blessing his sons, Joseph is a fruitful vine. A fruitful vine by a well. When we're talking about Jesus, in the book of Song of Song, there is one verse that they said, our bed is green, is verdant, is green. Our bed is green. Prophetically, he's talking about where God and the people are meeting. They are meeting where? In the green pastures. Glory to Jesus. In the green pastures. And the shepherd is leading the sheep where? To the green pastures. To the fountain of water. Oh, glory to the Lamb. Psalm
23.
The shepherd. Glory to Jesus. Is David who gave this. Now, Jesus is a fruitful vine beside the water. Glory to Jesus. When a tree has root in the river, what will happen? The leaves will be always green. Glory to Jesus. In Revelation 22, they are talking about the healing. Oh, glory to Jesus. When we see the leaves, medical science, all the medication are coming from leaves. From root, from leaves. Glory to Jesus. They will not take dry leaves. They will take the green leaves and dry them up to make a medication. Glory to Jesus. I'm not there. What I want to let you know, to understand, the blessing we have today, it was not a primary destiny to us. Remember when Jesus is sending his disciples in John 10, Luke 10. Go only to the. Did he tell them go to the Gentiles?
No.
It was not the right for the Gentiles. Glory to Jesus. But to the vine, the fruitful vine. That vine will produce fruit. The fruitful vine, branches will go. Do you understand that? This prophecy is very simple and clear to understand. Branches run over the whole. And those branches, they are bearing the same fruit, eh? Even though the